Carol Johnson. Sé que hablo por todos nosotros cuando decimos que estamos increíblemente orgullosos de lo que ustedes acaban de lograr hoy. I also want to take a minute to acknowledge all the people that were involved in this great accomplishment. And a lot of you are sitting out there, and that's you, the families. Thank you for making sure that your children made it to this point. Please continue to support them because this is the beginning of their journey and they need your support as they go along. También quiero reconocer a otras personas que han ayudado a nuestros niños a llegar aquí, que son ustedes, las familias que están aquí. Ustedes han estado con sus hijos y han logrado apoyarlos para que ellos lleguen a este momento. Por favor, continúen apoyándolos y estén con ellos para que ellos sigan alcanzando aún grandes metas. Now, I also want to recognize and tell everyone how incredibly proud I am of the Humana Academy and the wonderful staff that we have in this school. Starting with their wonderful principal, Ms. Alice Montes McNeil. Estoy increíblemente orgullosa de la Academia Humana y del staff que tienen, empezando con su principal, la señora Alice Montes McNeil, y su equipo and her administrative team, and all the teachers that are here. I'm not going to mention them by name, but thank you. Thank you for all the wonderful work. This is what that yielded. Thank you. También quiero darle las gracias al equipo administrativo de la Humana y también a los maravillosos maestros que lograron que los chicos llegaran a esto y ponen tanto trabajo. Now, to you, the graduates, I'm going to talk to you just for one second. This is the beginning of a journey. Your only beginning. Next is high school, and after that is college and the realization of your dreams. The only limit that you need to put to yourselves is the sky. Anything else is possible. Dream and aim higher, and you will achieve. As Ms. Montes said, I am an English language learner who came to this country and didn't know a whole lot of English. I had some English with me, but I fought hard, got an education, and this is where I am. And I expect and I want and I wish the same for all of you. So congratulations, good luck, and continue on this journey of learning. A los padres de habla hispana, les digo a los graduandos que este es el comienzo de una jornada, este no es el final. Después viene la escuela superior, después viene la universidad y viene la realización de sus sueños. Yo, al igual que la señora Montes McNeil, llegué a este país hablando un poco inglés, estudié, tuve una educación y aquí estoy. Y eso es lo mismo que yo deseo para cada uno de los niños, de los jóvenes que están aquí al frente de nosotros. So, I just once again, I want to congratulate all of you. This is a victory day, not only for our students, for the entire Humana Academy. Congratulations to all of you, and thank you for this wonderful ceremony. Muchas gracias. Felicito a todos una vez más.
So we're almost at the close, and I'd like to introduce our assistant principal, Mr. Johnson.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. Graduates, you look awfully, awfully, awfully good out there. And I'm just delighted on behalf of our principal, Ms. Montes McNeil, our superintendent, Ms. Ruiz, Mr. Kearney, our dean of students, and particularly your teachers. So let's start with your teachers. If all the teachers within the sound of my voice would please stand, would you please do so? And boys and girls, I want you to give them a standing ovation and remain standing.
Thank you,
now remain standing, because to all of the family members here, relatives, parents, guardians, we just want to let you know that every day you send us your most precious gifts, your children, and you wrap them like at Christmas time. You put bowls and decorations and everything on them, and you leave them with us. And the teachers, the staff members, even Officer Gerasi, who's still on duty out there, and the lunch mothers and everybody here, we do our best to take your most precious possessions and do what you would do with them. Cherish them, value them. So give yourselves a nice round of applause and give your families a nice round of applause. You may be seated. Before turning it over to Mr. Kearney, I'm going to be brief, but it would not be Mr. Johnson to not send you away with one last message. Ms. Montez McNeil, your teachers and I've spoken with many family members here today. You've shared some of our highs and lows, our successes, and I think we would all agree that your children, our students, they are surrounded by love, support, generosity. And boys and girls, I want you from where you sit now to take a look around you and look at the people who are here to celebrate your success today. And as you leave us and go on to the next stage of your life, I want you to remember them in the things that you do, the decisions that you make, the opportunities that you will pursue. Like here, it will be challenging. It will not come easy to you. It is not going to be a walk in the park. But as many of you said to me today, Mr. Johnson, I didn't give up. You will give out sometimes, but you will not give up. Is that clear? Now, I was hoping that our principal would use our word today, but she didn't, but I must use it. You have been humanified. And you know what being humanified means. It means that as you leave here, you will continue to be safe, respectful, and responsible in all that you do. And there are members who have been humanified before you who are here today. We want you to do the same thing, to always feel welcome to come back and share your experiences and give to the young ones who are here before you. So I will say to you, the best of luck, work hard, and make your dreams come true, and good day to all of you. Mr. Kearney.
Okay, folks, graduates are gonna do a recessional down the aisle the same way they came in, so we'll have to clear that area. All right. I want to hear it one more time. Who are we?
UMATA!
Who are we?
UMATA!
Who are we?
UMATA!
You will always be UMATA. You are dismissed.
The end of the